I'm playing on pretty good. Shit, I'm alright, man. I keep forgetting to mute my own stream. I'm pretty good, man. I'm trying to get used to this 750 milligram. It's been going well, you know. It's been keeping me from having seizures and stuff pretty well. But it's like weird, like I still get the auras, you know. So I don't know, it's kind of scary. It's like a tease almost, in a bad kind of way. But I got some new emotes and stuff. I think that all should be working. Appreciate y'all joining the Discord and stuff. That shit took me forever to do. I'm not gonna lie. finally got it though. Oh, we're still loading. The last time, not the last time I took a shower, but I appreciate you, bro. Appreciate you. I hoped you guys would like it. I try to make it, like, you know, more interactive because I made another Discord before. I have another Discord for music, but it's nowhere near as, like, interactive. And I wondered, like, why is that? Why isn't it as interactive as I want it to be? And so I just had to find some templates. Found them. Threw them together. Now we on game. And now we on Speeder. Speeder. Speeder main. Honestly, I'm trying to see them new suits, bruh. They talking about mad suits. Mad suits in this hoe, bruh. I'm trying to see them.
All bitches. Units, level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk?
This guy. It looks good. I'm only playing in 1080. It looks good in 1080. Proud of my GPU for running this shit. Speed there. Bro got an eviction notice.
SWAT is 1084 at Fisk Tower. All units stand by. Warrant is en route.
I said, fuck that eviction. I'm a spider. I'm Speed there, man. Yeah! Speed there, man. Yeah, I remember how to play. Yeah.
Captain Watanabe,
did you take him down yet?
No, we're a little skippy. Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
But the thing is, everything's on very high right
still
now.
How his lawyers are. This one needs to go.
All my settings are on very
Come on,
high.
Yuri, I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help?
3060, Strix 3060.
Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there.
I remember playing this the first time. I was like, oh my god. I'm Spider-Man.
Hello?
Parker, where are you?
The swings feel
we
so good. Nowhere near as good as they feel on the PS5.
Yes.
I'm just gonna
Sorry.
Say that.
Yes. I'm dealing with a personal issue. I'll be
Obviously,
soon.
I'm
Promise.
Using the PS5 controllers. But
better wrap this up quick than get to my real
it doesn't
job.
Have like all the crazy haptic stuff. That's obviously exclusive to the PS5. Yo, what up, Chris?
Just
My boy, in the cuts. Go Chris in the cuts. Run that speed data main. Trying to see how my GPU gonna hold it up. Might have to turn my settings down.
We need more backup.
It's all good though.
Bringing the hammer.
I don't really know what's normal anymore after like having a PS5. I've been playing on PC for a while, but I obviously don't have two PCs, like one to stream from and then one to play from, which I should one of these days. When the stream pop off, I'll have two PCs and I'll build them into one. Y'all gotta help me pop this motherfucker off so we get rich and do that. All right, let's see how it's gonna play. I am speed there.
Gotta warn you, I'm feeling punchy today. This doesn't look good.
Bust him down. You know what I'm talking about? Yan.
Slap the cuffs on.
Y'all is not finna touch me, man. They're not finna touch me, man.
Okay,
favorite game
What's
lately?
Happening?
That's hard to say. I'm not gonna cap.
Yuri!
I be playing like I play a lot of Destiny. They're just always doing stuff on there, so it give me a reason to come back. But my favorite game of all time, it has to be God of War. Yeah. Either Spider-Man, Miles Morales, or God of War. Cause bro, there's no way. There's no way that somebody made a story that good. Oh my gosh. I'm just scared that the second one's not gonna be as good.
Lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
I doubt it. It'll probably be everything I want it to be. I need it to be.
Do your thing.
Yes.
I wish it was still being made by Sony Santa Monica. But we'll see. We'll see how the new studio does. They apparently have more money, so.
Hey, where are you going?
Did you have to break the glass, my guy?
I'll clear a path. Follow me.
I wanna. I guess I can. Cannot.
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
Bop, 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 baba boop, baba bebop, boop. Oh, I got shot. Damn. Oh, they hit me. All right, listen, y'all. Listen. Oh yeah, I forgot I am playing on amazing. I gotta actually. Oh, I can't do the. I'm so used to doing like the. The swing kick.
Not a chance in hell, buddy.
Yeah, arena cuts. The Spider-Man or the Venom movies? How do you expect me to answer that, my guy? I mean, I'm gonna say this. If there was more to, like, the Venom series, then I feel like there'd be more. I would have, like... the door. One sec. Mad heart. So, Spider-Man or Venom movies? Oh yeah, if there were more Venom movies, then I think, like, the Venom movies could be more interesting overall. You know what I'm saying? But since there's only like two Venom movies. Oh, that wasn't nice.
I think that's all of them.
Come on. Since there's only like two Venom movies, I think that
they shut the elevators down.
We'll have to go with the Spider-Man movies.
I prefer a more direct approach.
That was your friend.
Spider-Man, status. Damn.
Heading to the upper floors and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every
running
floor.
A bit.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet.
But the Spider-Man movies, though.
They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence.
Honestly, they're like so versatile. There's so much happening in them that, like, you kind of can't put. They're kind of superior to Spider-Man movies.
Hi, Aunt May.
Like, they really put all the pivotal points in the Spider-Man movies, you know, for Marvel.
What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Okay. Love you.
Love you too.
It's the end. Stop him.
Damn. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Hey, hit the Neo on him.
Hold him so he can't jump around.
Get down here and fight.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you? On to the next one. Regret your life choices yet?
Ouch!
Get him!
shit hit me. This happened to be the server.
Destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in.
Sneaky way.
There we go.
There we go.
It's like my own private ventrance.
Movie for movie, then. Which
this
one?
A dirty criminal, but he has remarkable
made you more invested to see the other. To see another. Movie for movie, I'm not gonna lie, bruh. I'm trying to think about which Spider-Man. The ones like leading up to like Infinity War.
I forgot my password.
Bruh.
Spider-Man! Don't let him near the console.
All those were. Like, Spider-Man first cameo, like, and y'all gotta remember, I'm watching this joint with my cousin Maul, and he's like the biggest Spider-Man fan, bruh. You know what I'm saying? Bigger Spider-Man fan than I could ever be. You know what I mean?
That console before everything's gone.
And, like, he makes the experience, like, that much better for me. So, I don't know, like,
patch.
That whole thing leading up to, the Infinity War, like, pivot,
says the guy
Spider-Man's, like, place in all of that, and the backstory behind it, and the character development.
True, but that's part of my charm.
Homecoming, maybe it was Homecoming. Damn. Just the Spider-Man series in general, like, so much development, like, so much,
get past
like,
it. Destroy everything.
Oh, okay.
Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done that mattered?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant. It'll be your fault.
Been a long, tough road.
Yo.
Almost sad to see it end.
Oh, you definitely sleeping on Spider-Man. I feel you, like, with the... I prefer adult heroes. I feel you. But, like, it's the development, bro, you know? Like, this the first time I feel like they actually doing Spider-Man right. You know what I'm saying? And he's, cause we gotta remember, bro, this dude's like a teenager pretty much, you know? He's like a teenager that's like fresh out of high school, in college, you know what I'm saying? And he doesn't know how to be a superhero, just like none of us would know how to be a superhero if we just got special powers, you know what I'm saying? And this guy's just picked it up and started doing it, like, in the heat of, like, the way they portrayed, like, the MCU Spider-Man is crazy, man. He just hops into, like, the middle, like, in the heat of it, you know, the middle of everything, literally falls, hey, guys, you know, in the middle of everything, and you're not, it's not like you're,
evacuate the building.
It's not like you're, fighting like regular like people, like you know, you might think normally he is. Where the fuck are we? He's fighting other superheroes and super powered people, you know. You know, to just jump in the middle of that shit is crazy to me. I feel like I feel like I would do it, but it definitely would not be like, you see, look at this shit this motherfucker is doing. Like, what if that shit fell on me, bruh? And I'm wearing a spider suit. My mama gotta come identify me.
okay, Willie?
Like, yeah, that's my son in the damn spider suit under the rocks.
It's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating.
What the fuck the police gonna tell us? He tried. You know what I'm saying? Which, like, you know.
Because he probably
I feel you. I don't know, bro.
Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here fast.
We're trying.
Spider-Man is definitely a S-tier character, though. There's water fountain at him.
That's enough out of you. More rockets? A little excessive,
oh,
don't
shit.
You think?
Oh.
What? Is it National Rocket Day or something?
I love how fluid this game is. Like, the Spider-Man games are so fluid. To be unrelatable, like Thor. I love Thor, though. Like, Thor's, like, one of my favorite characters, favorite heroes. My sons, they think I'm Thor because my hair is blonde.
Settle down.
I'm like, Daddy's not, Daddy's not as strong as Thor. I need that swing kick, man. I'm getting that as soon as I can get it.
Okay,
see, I keep wanting to do it.
Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay.
Get off the wall. That was a cool backflip, though. Huh?
You guys all right?
Yeah, Jason, Thor.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind.
How many Thor comics you read, Jay? What up, Jay? I'm just playing. I know you're a Thor fan. I ain't gonna do you dirty. Not on stream.
So you guys were in bed with Fisk all along? No, I'll never get that image out of my head. So your plan didn't work. On to plan B.
Bop.
Kicked in the face.
Bop. Boop. Baba deep. Baba doo bop. Oh, you just shot your buddy. You just shot your mans. That's crazy how y'all can only shoot in like one direction. Ouch! Yeah, that hurt.
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down now.
With pleasure.
With pleasure. Yeah, definitely the hair. I don't even have like there's nothing else that maybe the beard. My beard was longer at some point, but I don't know.
Get the chopper ready.
I have no idea, bro. Must be the hair.
I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
Kingpin.
You do know I can still see you, right?
Looking at man, my chat kind of big. I'm about to
for me? You shouldn't
lower
have.
The size of that. Things are pretty large on my screen. Holy shit, isn't it? I forget how to fucking.
It's reloading.
What are you doing?
throwing this shit at you.
How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
Silver Surfer does go crazy. My prime in the cuts. In the cuts. My prime in the cuts. Oh, no, he gotta come in here and watch the Spider-Man. Oh, shit. Oh, like, I want to lock on, like, so bad. One more time. Ouch. The suit mods. Bro, you finna have to put me on, bro. I need to make a, hey, you're an admin in the Discord mall. If you want to, bro. I was gonna make, like, a Spider-Man, like, category. You know? And then, what you call it? And, you know, in that category for... leaks and mods and oh my god.
We'll take you alive or dead. This doesn't care. You'll die, you fool.
He's too fast.
I don't want excuses.
Bro is punching his own dudes and shit. God damn.
No more games.
You ain't have to throw that bitch at me like that.
You're out of your depth, boy.
Not this time.
I'm about to die. On the first mission. Come on. I'm Spider-Man. Channel the spider. Channel the inner spider. Take this too. Yeah, buddy. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Perfect timing. Punch. Web him up.
So, should we kiss now?
Mrs. Stark, it's perfect. It's perfect, Mrs. Stark. Can't even do it. Pause. This is large. That is very large. It's my yeet laugh. Do I know if Spider-Man could beat the Hulk? Probably not. Probably not.
Finally off the Rikers, huh? No, I think you've got more.
And I say that because
you think this will be more than a month.
The Hulk is just...
Gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willie.
He's uncontainable. I don't even know if it's un or in, but he cannot be contained. You know, like this guy is about to get... Yeah, contained. Cosmic Spider-Man can
heading to prison.
Elaborate, Maul. I'm gonna need. When did he? I bet you he could actually. Well, I don't know, bro. Worldbreaker Hulk is ridiculous, bro. Redonk. I don't know, bro. That's a good That's quite the. I don't even remember how this looked. That's crazy. They had this all this shit the first time. Yeah, I need that. Need that kick, bro. That kick is vital to my to my whatchacallit. I wanna change my suit.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe.
That's crazy how you had to like unlock that, like the point launch in Miles Morales.
Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Oh yeah. Goddamn, Doc Ock. I want to do a flip. Yeah, bro, I'm thinking more and more about that Cosmic Spider-Man thing. I don't know if Cosmic Spider-Man could beat the Hulk, if I'm being honest.
I'm sorry I'm late.
Hulk can survive in space, though. Can't he? Cosmic Spider-Man is God tier. He's beyond God tier. He's like multi-dimensional.
The committee's director will be here soon.
Cosmic Spider-Man goes crazy.
Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on.
You said what? I'm trying to get on Roy.
Okay? Another setback.
I bet y'all don't know about that Roy. Ma don't know about that Roy. Survive, but can he get back to Earth? Yeah, I mean, I seen Hulk, like, literally, like, kind of be thrown into space, basically, or, like, be taken into space, and then, like,
from a certain viewpoint, that's a very
fall all the way down as, like, a meteor, and then he was fine.
Next phase.
Get ahead of ourselves. Is there someone
Yeah, not a long time. Yeah, see, that's what I'm saying. He can't survive forever, but it would take a long time. It probably we'll long enough for him to bust somebody down. Cosmic Spider-Man would have to, like, literally, like, blip that motherfucker. Disaster. He would have to, like, blip him some kind of way.
I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what...
I'm just going to turn off my webcam right quick for half a second.
Bad shape, little guy. What's wrong with you?
What the hell wrong with you? What the hell wrong with you? I hate doing these. I'm not gonna cap.
Burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Damn it, Daxon. These things is really gonna show how stupid I am. I'm coming, hold on. Hey, I'm not stupid. You got a Hulk theory for the MCU movies? Lay it on me, buddy.
Okay, need to reroute.
Lay it on me. I haven't heard a Hulk theory in a while, actually. Lay it on me. That's another thing you can do, Maul, in the Discord. If you want, make like a MCU, like a MCU folder kind of thing, like page, if you know how to do that shit. Don't forget to join the Discord. You can press exclamation point Discord. Not press, but you can type exclamation point Discord to get the link. Y'all should give it a try because I tried it and it worked. So I'm assuming it'll work for you guys. If one of y'all want to drop that in the chat for me. Oh, I just saw that. I feel like they're going to get the Hulk from the first Incredible Hulk movie and make him Maestro from a different timeline. Oh, my God. Like, Ed Norton is a different actor than Mark Ruffalo, but they both Hulk. I bet they do Hulk versus Hulk at some... Bro, that's a crazy theory. That is actually a crazy theory. Because think about it. Oh, this is difficult. You guys want to help me solve this so I don't have to think as much? where are we going? So we got to go right, down, left, down, right. Maestro, though? Ed Norton as Maestro would be crazy. Crazy, bro. Oops, wrong one. Oh, gotta use this one. One of these? Should I use one? I don't know, we'll see. I'm gonna have to switch. Appreciate the follow. Hey, hold on. It's done? Alright, bet.
It's perfect.
Hey, appreciate the sub, gang. Now I gotta get lit. Hold on. Hold on. Y'all don't want me to get lit in this bit, man. Y'all don't want me to get lit in this bit. Y'all don't want me. Let me fix my camera right quick, man. Cause y'all trying to get me lit. Y'all trying to get me lit, ain't it? Ain't it? Y'all trying to get me lit. Hold up. Hey. Hey. Yo. Appreciate you. That is a dub. That is a dub. appreciate the sub. That is a dub. That is my bub. Appreciate the sub. Appreciate the sub. Appreciate the sub. Appreciate the sub, gang. Yeah. Know you have to do that gang thing. Teach your boys in a motherfucking cut. Yeah. Look at me like I'm what? Motherfucking goat in the cut. Appreciate your ass for the sub. Appreciate the sub, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro. That's my favorite shit to do. You know what I'm saying? Hey, you know what I'm saying? Only for that gang, bro. Only for that gang, you know what I'm saying? Let me drop that, somebody drop the Discord. Let me see if this shit gonna work. Yeah, there you go. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate you, bro. That's crazy. Goat stuff. Goat gang stuff. You know what I'm saying? Drop the bars only for the gang. Now we trying to figure this shit out. That'll work. And that'll work. Nice. There we go. I think I got one more still to do.
Now rebalance the voltage.
I want to be Spider-Man. See, this is what I mean, though. Like, they got me doing math. What the? How the fuck is this supposed to work? Shit, I've been all right, man. Taking it one day at a time. You know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to you know, not overwork myself, overdo things, which is, you know, not very much. it don't take much to get me overworked and shit. But what the fuck's the problem? Oh. Target voltage. Free.
Finished.
There we go. I'm just trying to, you know, do what I can, bro. That's all I can do, man. So I be on here because this one of the things I can do to keep it pushing.
Let's see if that
you know
works.
What I'm saying? And it actually helps, you know, keep my mind off, like,
good
you know, new. All the sad stuff, the unfortunate things, you know, and
Doc's
kicking it with y'all.
Materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to
yeah, man.
Work if I had time.
I'll be on here. I'll be on here. I'm glad to see you on here, bruh. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate you pulling up, chilling with me, kicking it with me, and whatnot. I never know what to say when, you know, people be saying stuff like that because, like, I'm always like, gratuitous, but like, wait, is that the right word? Gratuitous. I always.
We're ready. The work
what's the right word for that?
Remarkable pace.
Grateful.
I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back.
What is gratuitous? Gratuity.
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
More puzzles. At least they're telling me how to do them. For now. Yeah, on God, bro.
Hydrogel polymer composite.
On me.
Strong, but there's
I be playing
of
hella
heat.
Stuff too, bro.
Better
all types
Doc
of stuff.
Keep looking for other materials.
That's why I be telling people to hop in the Discord so y'all could give me suggestions, you know.
All right. Get out of here before I
on games that y'all want to play. Y'all want to see me play and then play with me. Because I don't mind playing with y'all, you know, obviously. I don't mind playing with the gang. I don't mind playing with the game. Yeah, I don't mind playing with the game. I don't mind playing with the game. So am I going to get the suits, like, anytime soon? Oh, for sure. For sure. Seizure boys in the cuts, you know. We also gonna be doing like anime chats and stuff. I don't know if you're into anime, but I definitely am. And I'm pretty excited for a lot of different, a few different reboots for sure. I got some suggestions that I gotta watch already, but I gotta watch them hoes. I'm not gonna cap. Hopefully they're not too long. What's it called? Tower for of Abyss or something? Something of Abyss. I gotta watch that.
With J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning two times.
Y'all know the Bleach Bleach anime Pulitzer coming back. It's gonna be on Disney Plus, which is weird. I never expected Disney. Yeah, that's weird. Anyway,
you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations. Don't ask. Not gonna get it.
Do you remember which ones you saw? This game is amazing, bro. I'm not gonna cap, bro. I'm just over here vibing. I'm gonna play this game, and then I'm more than likely gonna play Miles Morales as well. I don't know if it's I don't think it's available on Steam yet. Is it?
No,
I doubt it. Because it was a PS5 exclusive, so I don't... Oh, yeah. Death Note, definitely one of the OGs. Definitely. Definitely one of my top 10, because that anime was crazy. And Attack on Titan is in my top 5. Top 5.
So, why'd you call? Need a Dave's ball?
No cap. Black and white suit? Top 5. Anime of all time,
we spent
right?
Too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was.
Yeah, you got to finish that hoop.
Until an hour ago.
Hey, appreciate you, gang. Have a good night, man. Appreciate you pulling up. I'm probably catch you tomorrow or something like that. You know what I'm saying? Definitely finish that hoop, bro. Definitely finish that hoop.
We'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers.
I ain't gonna spoil nothing for you.
And you called me.
But my goodness.
Oh, that's sweet.
My goodness.
Plus the signals
man,
are scrambled and we have
I love animes that like
ooh.
That scramble my brain.
Challenge.
Like
you break it, you buy it.
Something happens
I thought you trusted
and
me.
Then like I believe in what just happens. What just happened. And then something else happens and destroys my belief completely. I love when that happens.
Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
I forgot how many puzzles they had in this game. 1182 along the northbound side of the. 1182 along the northbound side of the. Well, I'm glad you joined the Discord because I'm going to make it very easy for people to watch anime. I'm going to try to designate a night to watch anime so that we can watch it in the Discord all together. You know what I'm saying? I'll even go as far as to boost the server so we can watch it HD. You know what I'm saying? Or we can boost the server together, all of us. You know? But yeah, I'm gonna boost that hoe and either way, so we could watch that hoe. We could watch, cause I'd be finding the movies, bro. Me and Maul Prime was just talking about watching the Dragon Ball Super movie, right? And bro, I watched it. I'm not gonna cap to you. I watched it, but I watched it as a first reaction watch. I need to watch it again.
Watch my back.
And really analyze that hoe. You know what I'm saying? Then we could have discussions and stuff. We watch we watch animes that everybody wants to watch.
Jeez,
you know,
guys didn't forget
together. And then we could talk about that whole on stream and blah, blah, blah. Because we can't watch it on stream. But we could watch it in Discord. and then we can watch it in Discord and then talk about it on stream. Yeah, I got the swing kick now. Bye bye. I told y'all, crucial. Swing kick is crucial to my fighting style. Ouch. Yes, sir.
Okay,
you know what I'm saying? I want to make this shit live, you know. I want to play games that people like watching. I want to watch shows and anime and shit and movies and shit. Cuz I'm a huge like nerd for everything, bro. Literally. I'm a nerd for everything. So don't be afraid to drop a suggestion somewhere. You know what I'm saying? Like, if I don't have a like a category for it, I can make one. I'll make one. You feel me? I'll make as many categories, folders, you know, as y'all want me to make, bro. You know, we could talk about as many things as y'all want to talk about.
Leave me alone.
Keep me quiet, lady.
Don't touch me. Help! Help!
Get away from her.
Oh, stop it. Ouch. You're trying to get me. Stop. That one's for you. This one's for you. Boop.
Walk away now, or she's dead.
Say, I'll just be playing Rocket League. Oh, okay. Yeah, I forgot about those. I bet you are cold, bro. You're gonna have to teach me, bro, because I'm not. Everybody be saying, bro, play Rocket League. Play Rocket League. I'll be like, bro, I ain't gonna cap. It's not that I'm against Rocket League, bro. I'm just poo-poo.
Have you got
top 1%? Bro, you're crazy.
I'm sure you can.
You're crazy. I'm so sweaty.
I don't want charity.
For 1%, bro? Bro, you're the GOAT for top 1%. That's crazy. I'm not top 1% anything.
I'll check it out.
At least I don't think so.
Thanks. Spider guy.
I don't know, but
it's spider
top 1%. Congratulations, bro.
Should be able to spot the next
honestly,
tower from up there.
Congratulations. Oh my. That's crazy, bro. It was I can guarantee you. I was going to ask was it worth it, but I can guarantee you. Like I was thinking if I tried to like get top 1%, bro, and put all that work in. Yeah, it would be worth it.
What? No.
It would absolutely be worth it.
Of course not.
Rocket League is dope. Yeah. No cap. Where are the suits? I want to change my suit. Pretty sure I gotta like unlock the which call it first.
Thought he was a loose cannon.
1,000 hours.
Already regretting this.
Holy crap. 1,000 hours. Well, that's crazy.
Bet I can modify these towers.
I'm not gonna cap.
Just crimes.
Like earlier, I was just talking about how I have like 300 hours or something like that in Warframe or something. I'm pretty sure I got like double that in Destiny. I'm not gonna cut.
score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals
it's
now.
One of those games where it's just pure skill and at that? The high level. Bro, don't do it. Well, shit. I guess I'm gonna just keep playing my Spider-Man then, huh? Honestly, bro, like that's what I feel like. I'm just more of like a casual gamer. I'm a dad. It's fun to play at the start, but it gets, yeah. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. Where even is that? Go to the apartment. Can I change? Cause I want to see if the suits are, if I have the suits already. Cause I think they're included. They're included in the game. Like some of them you have to unlock. But what the fuck? Yep. I shall put them out. I don't know how to get in this mug. Can I not yet? Maybe not. Chat. You go get that backpack though. Cause I know that's important. Oh yeah. Oh, it's further. Honestly, bro, based off Rocket League, I can't, like, guarantee, that you'll like any of the games that I recommend, but I play a lot of Destiny and, like I said, Warframe, play a lot of Elden Ring, you know, those kind of games, I mostly be looking for like a challenge. Part man, so part spider. Oh, if you like a challenge, playing with me will be, you'll get that for sure. Oh yeah, Elden Ring, and bro, I'll carry you. I don't give a fuck.
Hey fellas,
I put time in on that motherfucker.
Spider-Man!
I don't know how the hell he dies to all of that. Oh! Yeah, competitive games are a rush, honestly. I cannot lie. He said I'm getting old, so I need this. Bro, I don't know what they put in the water. My kids gonna be better at games than me. And they 4 and 5. Policing's a young man's game. Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken. They 4 and 5.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today.
So, I don't blame you, bro.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
You know, they say you gotta know when to, drink to the memory of Spider Cop's hang up the sticks. I'm never gonna hang them up, honestly, but I can never hang them up. You know what I'm saying? I'm always gonna play. I should be able to dog him. You know how many times a day I be saying that? I should be bodying these kids, but yet here I am. Here I am. Oh, finally. Yeah. Come on, bro. We gotta go get changed.
I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius.
Let me get that skill. What y'all think? Defender. Oh, that's a good one, yeah. This is also a good one. Being good at games. Bro, you're top 1%, so you're better than, you're like beyond, you're beyond being good at games. Top 1%, bro, I commend you. You could have said you were top 1% fucking power washing simulator. I would have been like, bro, you're a god. No cap. That's crazy. I'm going to go with Defender. Because I'm playing on Amazing.
Left for the day.
You know what I'm saying, though, bro. That's crazy.
Doctor,
I'm baffled by that because I've never like what is it like to be top 1% at something, like, you know, like I've always just been kind of mediocre. Like I could be better at something, but I just don't feel like it type shit. You know what I'm saying? It's so fucking annoying.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's.
That's crazy.
Sounds like he's left the lab. Good time to work on my suit.
Everyone's good. Bro, I felt that. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That's why I get so upset at, like, I get upset at being upset. If that makes sense. Because I'm like, okay, like, I'm not mad that these guys are good because, like, good for them, you know, but, like, I'm good, too, you know? And I should be good enough to, like, handle these guys. I'm thinking through it, blah, blah, blah. But it just doesn't happen. Just doesn't happen. Fuck that citizen, honestly. Bro, I bet everyone is always coming after you, bro. I bet. Do people, like, recognize you?
How's somebody gonna pressure wash 68,000 square feet?
That's why I came in and asked you built it. Nobody commented yet, but I'm waiting for.
Well, you know that dude we was talking about said he got like a larger machine, you know. Right. And that 8 gallons per minute, he showed me a video, I'm gonna show you that, of what that looked like. And he was just pushing that thing. You know, like, you know how you gotta kinda go slow with ours? Mm-hmm. You know, slower. He was just pushing it alone.
Like me as the other guy in Florida, Bubbles. Oh. See, this dude got all kinds of his truck. Spanish dude.
Yeah.
He got all kinds of stuff.
Look at that. Yeah, that's that X-Jet. We need to get one of them. Definitely.
Need that X-Jet for show.
Like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
But bro, dude, like, yeah, okay. 20,000 players, that's a lot of people, but compared to how many people that play the game. You know? Compared to how many people that play the game, my guy. That's crazy. I don't even know. I'm gonna have to look
Dr.
that up.
What you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would have. What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
All right, Chris. I'm gonna catch you, bro. Appreciate you pulling up.
It's you. I don't know what
you're. Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in.
What do you think that's going to be, though? Like, yeah. Do you have any idea, like...
I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a...
You know, you say you want to get into Elden, but, like, the thing about...
Yeah.
Those types of games...
Don't worry.
Like, non-competitive games, they end at some point. You feel me? That's the only thing about me in games. Like, I love a game. I could play it forever. But I know it's going to end at some point. The next Call of Duty? Yeah. I might give it a shot. You know, if I got enough reason to, I might give it a shot.
Check your email.
Because it's been a while since I... Like, I'm pretty good at Call of Duty, you know. I should really play.
Hope this isn't,
you know what I mean?
Fires me.
But I don't have, what you call it? Last time doing a yearly release. Oh, really? So, like, what are they moving to? Like, probably...
Peter, the revelation of your second job is...
Maybe, like, a three-year model?
Is that the right term?
Three-year release schedule or something?
Is a reminder of the good man and partner you are.
I didn't know
no
they were. Oh, finally, suits.
Spider, huh?
So, we got the advanced suit. Sick. Got the advanced suit. I know how to do this stuff.
That should do it.
But we're gonna go back in there and check out those other suits. Yeah, I hope they take a minute, to be honest. I hope they take a minute to, like, really think about what it is they're doing. Because if they just keep putting out, like, CODs, bro, like, COD is already on, like, a downtrend, you know, but... I think they can make an easy comeback if they just listen to the fans and not the streamers, per se. Like, don't listen to my black ass, you know? Listen to, like, the people that actually play the game. Like, I mean, the streamers actually play the game, but, like, I feel like it's kind of pointless to listen to the big names because they influence a lot of people, you know? Yeah, oh yeah. Definitely gonna play Modern Warfare 2. Yeah. I forgot that's what it even was. That's crazy. I forgot that's even what it was. That is. Whoa! Okay, whoa! We'll get to that. Okay, so we got. No, we don't. Oh, we need more backpack tokens. That sucks. Okay. What do we have now? We got the original suit. There's no power. Are there any powers with these? Or are they just suits right now? Just suits? This one's pretty sick. I'm not gonna cap. It's an amazing Spider-Man suit. The stealth suit. Upgraded suit. Okay, we've seen that. That one's crazy. That one is also pretty cool. That one's sick, of course, and that one's sick, of course. Okay, so which one are we going to use, though? Which one are we going to use? I thought there was a Scarlet Spider on here. Fuck it. We're going to go with this one. We'll go with this one. We only got one superpower right now. Got a couple of mods. What is this? Oh, that's the only one we could craft. Alrighty then.
Keeping his rackets running.
So we got a crazy suit.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No.
Yeah,
it's one of his
sick.
Legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
Yeah, I'm digging the suits.
That's why I'm hoping you can keep...
eye on the location.
I'm digging it. I'm digging it. Faux show. Faux shiggity. I think we should go with the stealth suit.
Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
Do I have to redo all of that shit?
I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Stealthy. Hey, my boy. Alrighty, gang. I'm gonna catch you. You know, I'm gonna have to go.
Yuri,
get me some
this construction site.
Some
wraps
myself.
Guys here aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
Probably play for about 30 more minutes. I don't wanna let this hoe go too late.
Got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget.
I really can't let it go too late because I gotta go to bed. But I'll hop off at 10. I'm gonna play for 30 more minutes. See how far we can get in 30 minutes. If you're wondering why I'm not reading anything, it's because I already know what they're gonna say. Ouch!
Doc could be proud.
Where to next? And we got the stealth suit on. It's almost like I knew.
I thought the boss killed him that one time. Maybe he did. Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man. Okay. Bring it on, Spider-Man.
Damn, he's dead. What can we do to these guys? Oh, we can we're gonna actually have to bop these guys.
Gotta find a new podcast.
He's bopped. He's bopped. He's bopped.
I don't like the smell of this. We need to back up.
Bye bye. Whoa. What? I'm pressing the thing. I'm pressing it. It's not working.
I'll get him for you. We'll take you alive or dead. This doesn't care. Rush him.
Whoa.
Uh-oh. More of them.
My buttons are a little weird.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood.
Spider-Man, turns out he's busted four illegal firearms within a three-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Don't do that entire to you. So am I.
Now let me activate. There you go. Yeah.
Your fist says hi. You're gonna have a bad day.
My bad, bro. I don't wanna, like, you know, impede on your stream because I saw you had got on. I was like, shit. He'll probably just join this hoe after.
This is for the
4. I should probably check anyway. Oh, I already did that. I thought this was.
Looks like they called their buddies.
Ouch.
Keep them on the ground. I'll give you some respect.
Whoa. Ouch.
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
The key is to keep moving. Beat. Yes, sir. Feeling real Spidey like right now. My goodness, they're trying to do me dirty.
I'll teach you some respect.
Bro about to blow himself up.
Knock him out. Him down. Keep him on the ground.
See, he had a thingy. Oh.
Don't even think about doing that to me. Hope you got insurance.
Why did I just save his life? Stop it, my guy.
Place is locked down, Captain.
Just in case y'all forgot, we're playing on Amazing.
And someone finally reported shots fired.
Just in case.
Good work.
Just in case you guys forgot.
Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city.
Made it through.
Keep an eye out and report in if you see anything suspicious.
Huh? Yeah. Yes, I did. What did I get from that? Nothing?
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate.
It should recalibrate my mapping software. Hey, there's a Scarlet Spider that should fire. Okay, what are we thinking now? What are we thinking? What the duck are we thinking? Where do you guys want to take this build? Definitely want to put my dodge window up, but let me take a look at these other things. Air tricks. We'll get to those. Let's go with the dodge window first.
Accurate. Using a depth mapped post process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just
I
the one to start with.
I can swing faster now. Yeah. I will try my best not to play this. Good thing I played this already, so I can refrain from playing off stream. So we're going to play through this whole game on stream. I'm not going to progress at all. So when I get off tonight, the next time I get on, we will be exactly where I left off.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town.
Take a photo.
Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it.
I did forget about that.
I haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot.
Me time.
Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck.
I'm kind of mad I didn't buy the air tricks.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready. And
great. Talk to you soon.
It's all good. We're going
to
get to him.
Time to kill. See what's happening out in the city.
Huh?
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Oh, that wasn't very nice. I be focusing so hard on the hook. Alright, so there's a backpack around here. We're gonna try our best to do all the stuff, you know, like as we play. Who said that? Yes, yes.
Hi, Mr. Muggins.
It is.
Hi,
I.
This is about the rent.
The Spider-Man. Front flip.
Wait,
the side flip thingy. Another side flip thingy. Front flip. It's enough entertaining.
Yeah.
I'm no entertainer. I am a superhero. This, yeah, I better say
all units
this.
Be advised. Armed
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
All units. Does that include me? Of course I'm playing Spider-Man. And I'm not playing like a little B-word. I'm actually... Wow. That was a nice dodge. I'm actually playing on Amazing. Because I am the Amazing Spider-Man. Don't shoot that at me. And I played before, so I feel like I'm
too optimistic.
Decent enough to like handle a more difficulty.
When I started, I'd web up crooks and leave cops a note. Now it's all text. So impersonal.
My swing is a little rusty.
Report received of a narcotic sale in progress.
Narcotics? How dare they?
Muggers never take a day off. Who wants a picture?
Spider!
Come back down, Spider-Man!
too slick for him. Oh, oh, wee.
Always nice to stop a mugging.
I'm too slick for him. Yeah, I know. Later. Yeah, no, I stay with the combo miniums, you know what I'm saying? We don't buy condos no more, we buy combos. Combo miniums. Yeah, I stay with them. Oh yeah, I be doing them challenges. Trust, and I'm actually trying to get the
All units, civilians need help at the scene of a car accident.
All right, give me a second. They'll
Grammar
be fine
State
for a second.
Report.
They'll be fine for just a second.
That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured.
Hello. Is anyone injured?
Carl crushed that pedestrian if I don't do something.
Is anyone injured? How did you stand up from that?
I've got you. Stay calm.
Get your ass out the car, fool.
That's
better
everyone.
Climb out the window.
I was here to help.
You're tweaking.
Tell everybody you're for real.
What do you mean by that? Tell me, sir, what do you mean by that? You know what? What? Who said that? What? Are you a bad guy? Who are you? That guy got them. Hitman? Did they have Hitman in this game before?
I better be more careful with my adoring public.
You don't come back over here. Don't come back over here. Where my thug suit at? Bro is tripping. Where my thug suit at? This might be my thug suit. Speed data armor. They said affordable. Like, oh, I kind of want that Scarlet Spider suit. I'm not going to cap. I'm going to buy it. I'm not going to use it. I'm not going to use the power probably, but. Yeah, definitely not using that. Any suggestions, guys? I know what to get, but I'm just asking you guys. Probably get that bullet damage. Alright, let's get back to swinging. Yeah, we're sick. Yeah. This my thug suit.
All units be advised.
Can y'all let me do something? God damn. I'm just trying to make it over here.
Assault in progress. Gotta stop it.
Yeah, I don't got time for y'all.
Try hitting me. Spoiler.
Peter, good news. I think I smoothed things over with the grant committee. If Lance Corporal Texador's fitting tomorrow goes well,
bye.
We should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little
bro just started walking.
Mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Ah, I should have threw one more thing. It's all good. Should I go get the thing first? Probably. Let me get the thing first. software update available on the Tesla. Hear me, babe? You saw it already? You saw it already? Oh. Whoa. Has anyone not played this game in the chat right now? Say cheese, bitch.
Empire State University, the old alma mater, and holder of my student loans.
How the hell Spider-Man got student loans? They say he's relatable. Where is it? Oh, down here. Damn. I pressed the wrong button. Six shot go.
Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
Alright. Let's go do a mission. We'll take more pictures later. I'm gonna catch this one right here.
Ooh, love that shot.
Y'all know what I'm talking about, man. Y'all know who I am. I take pictures in the air, boy. We don't stop. The hell, baby? Yeah, baby, already. You swing all through the trees and everything, too.
All units be advised.
Oh, my
God.
How often y'all think Spider-Man be saying that? Oh my god. Ouch.
Breaking and don't live there. Ever hear a knocking?
Just wait. Oh, no, I didn't. These on. Go that way. I don't know if I did it, but
pro tip.
Nope.
You're not good at breaking or entering. Maybe there won't be any.
Okay. Go before someone else start fucking up.
Now where did I put my bat?
Wait, do I have? I do have an upgrade. Throw. And, oh yeah. That for sure. So we be in the air. We be in the air. We gonna run this mission right quick. We gonna wrap it up. So I gotta go to the gas station. Yeah, baby, already. Yeah, baby, already.
Mr. Lee's probably in the
yeah,
kitchen.
Yeah, baby,
getting ready for the
already.
Party.
All right, folks. Oh.
Hey, Peter.
Hey. I don't got time for y'all.
Hey, Peter.
Hey.
Hey,
Martin, so
Sorry I'm late.
You're right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
Keep her distracted.
Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter.
I don't know why I expected to see Aunt May from the movies.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, I'm tweaking.
No,
I'm not gonna cap. Bro, kinda looks like Tom Holland. Just a little bit.
Just wanted to talk.
I know, yeah, I probably got some disagreements in the chat, but like, he looks a little bit like Tom Holland.
Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems
Me.
Again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is. But
me when my my dad asked him if I'm okay. Just
Peter.
Broke.
What is it? Come on, you can tell me.
These past
what is
years,
it, Peter?
You helping me through college and working here, sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right.
I can't even see Aunt May face.
5 years ago, you walked in here.
Look at this dude.
You told me you were inspired by my mission to help others.
If you've seen this game, you know this man right here is not a good man.
Thank you, May, for everything.
Ignore everything you say.
Many more years of service.
Ignore it all. Ooh, we now want some cake, goddamn. Cake.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone,
you help everyone. Maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Who calling me on the phone? I got two.
I gotta run.
Phone?
Thanks again for the party.
That's his ringtone.
It really means a lot.
One for the webs and one for the
voicemail from
holes.
Mary. You should check it outside.
I got two.
Hi, Pete.
Phones.
Your aunt's in the back, I think.
Hey, we're sick, man. We're sick. I don't think we can afford any other suits, but oh, we can. We can afford a suit. We'll wait. We need research tokens for the next one, huh? We'll wait. I got these other suits. Any other suits you guys want to see? Got the Amazing Spider-Man. Shit, let's throw it on. Why not? It's pretty sick. I do like this suit. It's very sleek. Should I keep this one on or go back to Scarlet Spider? What do you guys think? That hoe pretty sleek, bro, I'm not gonna lie. What is the classic suit? Tobey Maguire. Toby. Let's see what this one's talking about.
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.
You know, I always think it's like crazy how like if you're standing still, he'll speak like he's standing still or like just sitting on a ledge or something. But if you're swinging, he speaks like he's swinging. Like whoever like idea was to do that little. Can y'all give me a second? Still going on? I guess not. 782 is no longer happening. Yeah, we cleaning it a bit. You know what I'm talking about? Which window is that?
Peter, I lost track of you at the party.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen.
How does she not know
you?
That he
that
well, like
that
can she not
ways,
tell?
Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't
like,
know.
Like bro
what to say.
Always sound like he running.
He needs my help. I should go.
Oh, about to pass
see
backpack
soon,
up.
I love you.
Love you too.
This shit probably just feel good to watch. It feel good to play, shit. I'm in this bitch. I'm trying to keep that hoe smooth, too. Oh, too far. Stupid.
Oh,
he got a hit on me.
Huh. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No.
Them motherfuckers be clapping for you too. I ain't gonna cap. I know I gotta get all the district things
local
first.
Near response to a robbery. Suspects are armed. Location is in the vicinity of Devil's Shelf.
Guys, guys! Guns to the face is not proper consumer etiquette.
Huh, what the fuck?
Oh, hey, come on now!
one more thing to throw. Y'all got something to throw? Oh, yeah. Aw, fooked it. Bro's just pulling up. How long can we keep this going? Oh, here we go. There we go. Bop. You gotta go with this gun. Lucky.
Good old fashioned hold up. Vintage Crime Stopping.
He's
right
lucky. I ran out of impact webs. Died on impact.
If I was a cop, I'd love me. Anonymous text, easy arrest. Boop.
And now for listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger, and I wish."
Got a stealth. Gotta get our stealth suit.
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site, and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
They think the boss can't run things from inside? They don't know the boss.
A lot of people owe him a lot of favors, that's for sure.
I thought he was buddies with the mayor.
Shame.
Let's see what we got here.
Boss never trusted him, though.
Guess he was right not to.
If what I hear is true, pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered who his friends are.
Sleep it off.
Spider-Man skimmed off the guy's buses.
Oh. Okay, I gotta give it to him. That's a pretty sweet.
Oh, wait for this.
Spider bat.
He must have snuck in.
Oh, that's gonna miss. Good thing it stopped.
Anybody here?
Bah.
I literally didn't see that coming.
Check on your friend. Better check up on your friend. I'm about to get him with this thing.
Anybody comes here has to be suicidal. Tommy, I swear I'll blow him away for this.
What you mad for? Hey, mad like a hoe. Slabby. It got me caught. Oh, I tried to grab that bitch. Bye. Oh, it didn't work? What the f- It's crazy. haven't left.
Guys, slow down! Black Friday special's not till Thanksgiving!
What?
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
Oh, so they can aim in different...
We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
Huh? Huh? Good night. It's not good night yet. Why are they always just out of reach?
No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
Caught it out the air. Let's get it. And I'm on the air. I better stop fucking shooting on you.
Reinforcements. Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quit. And I'm all out of quip.
Why do you keep asking how I'm doing that? Like I'm not fucking Spider-Man.
Get ready for some pain.
Ouch! Hold on.
Don't you dare hit.
And I've been toasted.
Captain.
And they've been toasted.
Good job.
Ah.
Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Well, thanks. Wow. What did I need those base? Oh yeah, for these. Definitely need that. Definitely gonna need that. For now. Hey guys. We in the cuts. I supposed to do that fucking... That's fucked up.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare what it was like when Spider-Man first showed up to now.
I can make quick work of these motherfuckers.
Yuri, sit quietly. Better find a back way in.
All right. I'm gonna run this mission. And I'm off. I'm about to speed run this. So
patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunmen and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do.
I can't even go that way.
Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others.
What if I don't want to do it this way? Bonk.
They always look so cozy whipped up like that.
I bet, Spider-Man.
Should web him from above. Whoa, careful. You stay quiet now. Someone's coming. They'll see me down here.
It's a good thing we ain't down here. I thought somebody was coming.
Someone else is here. I swear. She must have the file.
If they're here, where are they?
I'm already a stealth expert.
Hello.
What's up? Huh?
Night.
3:45.
Hey, what is that?
Yeah.
This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
No, I didn't find people today.
Hey, Pete.
Because...
MJ?
There's more to
what
it.
What are you doing here? Same as you. Working. At least... I was.
Oh, I, think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
No.
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Uh-huh?
Let me explain.
I'm gonna get off this in a minute, so... Talk about something.
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I am covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello.
Craig said you'd do this tomorrow. So. I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry.
I do not like these MJ parts.
Hey, Craig? No, sorry, it looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here, no moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind, we're good.
I love how they show her phone, like, on the home screen.
Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin.
Can do. Bet Fisk saw himself in this. A great man willing to do what others wouldn't. Dude had no self-awareness.
Give me that sword.
Fisk cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. Pete got away, collapsed in my... I remember when Fisk started illegally importing artifacts like this. He bought the local harbor to cover his tracks and laid off the old staff, including my dad. Simcaria. Weren't they just in the news? Sometimes I feel like the whole history of the world is just boys playing dress-up, getting into fights. I can't get over this image. So much tension between these two.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind kakemonbaku. Oh,
beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct.
I know damn well they ain't finna use these fucking pictures.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please.
To where?
Now this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of. Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used...
Well, I'm trying to make sure the
pitch
is good.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time.
Strange?
Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record,
regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Wait. I recognize that statue. Gotta get a... Got it.
Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh,
I wasn't looking in there.
Use the restroom real quick.
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule?
Quiet.
If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig? Who is in my auction house? Oh, my God.
Come on, Craig.
No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is cut... Hold on. Was that?
Hell no.
Never mind. It is most definitely a threat. Uh-huh.
Oh. I'm
Wait
caught.
A second, Craig.
What the fuck?
He told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence.
Bitch.
Why didn't the cops take it?
Damn.
This statue opens.
Damn, Craig.
But how? He's holding something.
I thought I was caught.
Behind them, but it looks different. She certainly is cozy with Fisk. Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power.
Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward.
Maybe these pieces move.
I didn't even start doing a robot.
The piece is missing. I've seen these before. That's not right.
The sharp one.
That's it. Norman Osborn. What is this?
This is why I don't like doing these missions. God damn.
Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there.
把文件找出来。
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
This is the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Lol.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus. Clear these guys out before I push forward.
Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front. Keep the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight. Gotta stay silent. Go. Okay, room is clear.
They're just so rude.
Keep it tight, Pete.
No! Let me go!
MJ!
God damn!
Stop!
No. Hide! Not cool with the hostage taking, guys. Whoa, what is up with that glowy stuff on your hands? Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before. I mean, I've fought specters, but, you know, technically specters aren't ghosts. All ghosts are specters, but not all specters are ghosts. You know what I mean? Seems like this is an energy thing, not a ghost thing. All good. Fight a ghost stays on the old bucket list.
Ah.
cardio? Check.
Bust down. Bust down, yeah, baby.
Antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
A job for later. Of course.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
The expressions
you
are like
write a word of what you
much
saw
better.
What do you know about the file those masked men stole?
I know that old ass camera ain't recording.
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Your editor?
Mix. Like the last 6 months never happened. Since when did Mix become
that
Italian?
Peter.
No idea.
Peter.
I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys, what's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
I can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
No, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
Well, maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things, too, like money and keys, and raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
That's why they broke up. Because keep getting saved by the siren.
Love seeing you two together again.
Oh, hey, Stan. Hey, Stan, you always were my favorite, Stan. Rip, Stan. Rip, Stan. Okay.
Hey, it's me. What's with the unit? It's heading down third.
Grab. Getting the tricks. We need the tricks, man.
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker. Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, guess it didn't take.
Alright. So, we're gonna hit him with the manual save. This is where we're going to call it for the night. I appreciate everybody pulling up, sticking with me for so long, watching me play and whatnot, talking. I'm going to try to hop back on this show tomorrow. I'll try to do an earlier stream tomorrow while the boys are at school, but we'll see. Other than that, love you guys. Appreciate y'all again. Don't forget to hop in the Discord if you haven't. And you can get that by typing Discord. And if you want to donate to the stream, you can type !dono. And if you would like to donate to Epilepsy Awareness, the actual foundation, you can scan that QR code right above my camera and donate directly to that. That does not go to me. It goes to a fund that I have no access to. So, appreciate y'all. Have a good night. I'm going to catch y'all tomorrow. Independent woman holler. Oh yeah. Independent woman holler. We're independent prayer holler. Oh yeah. Independent woman holler.